Think a winter wonderland, snow, icicles, and all silver cake.
It's gonna be shiny.
All the mags are already scrambling to get the first pictures of the bride and groom.
Look, I don't even know if I want paparazzi at our wedding.
But if we give Us Weekly an exclusive, maybe they'll highlight some of my music on their site. It's just one magazine. I don't think that'll cheapen it.
Look, Lori Bay, I don't want you to blame yourself. It's my fault. But your career ain't gonna take off the way we wanted it to.
You don't believe in me anymore?
Look, we worked hard, the both of us. You did a couple dope songs. You opened up for Tiana on tour. But it just hasn't popped yet. But look, we can still get Us Weekly that exclusive.
Stop. My dream is marrying you. That's enough for me right now.
Toast to the new couple, to Laura and Hakeem. Tomorrow you two will be joined together in holy matrimony under the lion banner to carry on the empire. Amen.
Cheers.
Turn up.
Cheers.
Maria tells me Shine Johnson is coming to the wedding. Is this true?
Who's Shine Johnson?
One of the most notorious thugs in hip-hop. You've read about him, sweetie. He shot up that club in Vegas. He did time for beating that white rapper. Just someone I wouldn't feel too comfortable having in my daughter's wedding.
Well, Shine's an old family friend. He's not going to be a problem.
Well, it's a problem for us.
We would really rather he didn't attend.
Look, Maria, Arturo, they're my parents' people, okay? I respect where they come from. Mom and Dad, one of the main reasons I'm marrying Laura is to break away from that history. Just like Jamal said, we're gonna start our own family.
I'm right back.
And we ain't gonna listen to none of that mess. You and me gonna end the cycle, baby. Cheers up.
Cheers.
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 Champagne spirit. Hold that, baby. Look at that clown.
You invited Shine?
She brought hookers to your son's wedding. Look at that.
We love you, my darling. We only want the best for you.
We hope Hakeem keeps you safe.
Anika Calhoun, you've been served. See you in court.
What?
This is exactly what I was talking about. I'm putting a stop to it.
Shine, you're a damn fool. That's why we dumped you the first time and why we keep your ghetto ass in place.
Laura, wait. Baby, I got it all under control. It was just a little argument. It's going to be okay.
This is not okay anymore, Hakeem. I can't. This isn't going to be my life. I'm sorry.
Baby, I'm sorry.
I can't do this. Let go.
It's going to be all right.
All a bunch of thugs.
Please don't go.